Hi, welcome to the Blue Camel Club dance party warm-up. We're going to teach you a new and fun routine. It's totally up to you if you want to do the same moves as us or if you want to make up your own moves.
And it's really important to remember whilst we're dancing at home that we've got to keep safe. So check out your dance space around you and check that there's nothing in your way. We need to be choosing movements that are right for our bodies. There's no right or wrong movements.
And most importantly, we need to remember
to have fun. We're dancing to Billie Jean, and there's four main sections in this dance, and we're going to help by explaining them to you now. Before our first section, we've got hips, haven't we? And we're going to do hip wiggles, however you want to do them, just for the introduction before the singing starts. Just enjoying the music. Brilliant, looking good. Okay, then we move on to our first section of our dance, our main section. So, the first section, we're going to pretend that we've got a hat in our hand, okay? A fake hat, or you might have a real hat on, and you're going to touch the top of your hat and you're going to change arms each time. So we do it for eight, and we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Brilliant. Then we've got two dramatic steps out. 1, 2. And I'm going to pass over to Lauren for the next section of the dance.
FIFA to the ground and all around.
Amazing. Can we do that one more time, Lauren, that bit?
Nice FIFA to the ground and all around.
Lovely. Brilliant. Thank you so much. So that's our second section of our dance. And sometimes that happens a little bit differently. So sometimes we might just have two hats. So 1, 2, and we might go straight into Night Fever in the round without doing the dramatic steps. Okay, and then we're into our next section, section 3, and we've got some arms that come single, single, double, keep it there. So we've got 1, 1, and hold, and 1, 1, and hold. And in the middle of that, we've got a bit of a body roll, okay, like this, brilliant. And we go again, 1, and hold, good job. Brilliant, twice more. Good, last time. Well done, fantastic. And then we're into our chorus section of our dance, section 4. We're gonna have our hands on our heartbeat. I'm going to push forwards, pretending we've got our heartbeat going out. 2, 3, 4, having a wiggle. 5, 6, 7, 8. Brilliant. Then we're going to come thumbs to chest for 4, 1, and 2, and 3. And this happens on the chorus. Waggy fingers from top to bottom, wagging them all the way down. Brilliant. Should we do that again one more time? The chorus. So we've got the heartbeat movement and we're coming for 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Thumbs to chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. And fingers come down. Amazing. Brilliant. Two other sections in there. We've got three poses that we're going to choose. Pose number 1, should we just give it a go and see what happens? So let's try together, and at home as well. Pose number 1, here we go, and pose number 2, here we go, pose number 3, yes, good job, nice. So three poses that are going to come near the end of the dance, and then we've got some freestyle sections as well, okay? And they are, that's all the sections of our dance. So shall we give it a go?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, let's go.
you